but it is just the beginning.
We've got documentary evidence of the Scots bringing axes out to use, well, bringing that on the boats and using them to create a settlement. For me, standing here holding this, a Scot stood here in 1698 and probably used this on this site. So that's what really brings it home. I think it's more of that living history.